brings the first contingent of Negro Army nurses to the European Theater of Operations. They have volunteered from all parts of the nation. Their captain is greeted by Brigadier General Davis. These patriotic women will be dispersed to all the fighting fronts. Coffee and sinkers are where you find them, and in any place, they're a reminder of home. Brave women of whom America is proud.